and forgot you. You stole my heart away with the things that you do. And lately, you drive me crazy, baby.
Grieving for you, that's all that I do.
Upwards of $200, and we only spent $60. Huge savings, so thanks to Carter's for having massive sales, because without that, you really wouldn't have that many new clothes today.
The whole store was 50% off, 50 to 75% off, so our grand total at the end was $92. So if everything wasn't half off, it would have been $184, but I had $10 in rewards plus a 20% off coupon, so instead of paying $92, we paid $66 for all these clothes.
Let's go over everything we got. So the graphic tees were buy one get two free, so we have one right here. This one says Beyond Awesome,
and it has dinosaurs in space.
Dinosaurs in space, super cool. This one is just a little soccer team because he's always kicking everywhere, so we think he's going to be a soccer player.
He will be put in soccer when he's 3, I think, is the minimum age.
This one's just got a dinosaur on it. Fan favorite. I mean, he loves dinosaurs that we see so far, and everything we get him is dinosaurs. We got the Let the Shenanigans Begin, and it also has a little four-leaf clover on it because St. Patrick's Day is coming, so we're gonna be using this for another photo shoot. Got him just a plain tee, gray, orange, and then it's got a little camo pocket. So it can go with the shorts that we got him, which we'll show you at the end. This shirt says Handsome, and it's got a little mustache on it. It's got a little, what is it, velvet?
Black velvet.
Little black velvet mustache on it. And it seems like the craze right now for baby clothes is having some kind of velvet on them.
I'm seeing a lot of clothes that has velvet on them.
I don't know why, but it's a huge thing, and we like it. Then they had a four pack of onesies, and they were all kind of different. But this one has whales, a sun, and a boat. This one has Captain Adorable. This has like fish, anchors, and the whale on the boat.
It's a 5-pack.
Oh, it's a 5-pack. We thought it was a 4. This one has boats and trees and anchors. And then just a plain striped onesie. Huge savings on these, massive savings. Next up was a 3-pack, 2 shirts, 1 shorts, little lion that was also velvet. Super awesome. And then on this side says, happy little and loud. Which he is, exactly. Then little gray shorts that he can wear with both of them. One of our favorites, a dino romper onesie. Super awesome, and the best part is the hood. It's got little dino horns on it. Super awesome, we had to get this as soon as we saw it. And then we were getting ready to check out, and out of nowhere, Catherine saw it from 30 miles away. Our last romper onesie. And this one is the one with the little dinosaur in the pocket.
And a lot of these, all these clothes are 3 months. And 0 to 3 month clothes, are the, if they're not onesies, regular clothes are a little big on him. So by the time it really starts to get hot and really heat up, because right now it's staying like in the high 50s, mid 60s, which is, you know, pretty comfortable, but he still has to stay warm. But by the time he can start fitting into all these clothes, it'll be hot, so he'll be able to actually wear them.
And then last but not least, we said he needed shorts, so we got him some shorts. We had these khaki ones, and we also got him like a blue pair that's not here with us. We might have left it in the living room.
They vanished from the time we walked to the living room to in here.
They just disappeared. But we got him some little shorts because he needed them. These are super cool because it's a regular pant material on the bottom, but up top it's like a sweatpant material, and they're stretchy, so really, really good. But that was our overall haul today. $190, $180 worth of products, all the way down to 60. So huge savings, massive thank you to Carter's for having this random sale. Super awesome. Definitely Carter's, if you do find this video or see this video, have more sales, because we will show up to go and buy more cool stuff. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe as well. Click the little bell next to the subscribe button so you know whenever we upload. And, oops.
I took a selfie.
We will see you guys in the next video.
Peace.
Peace out.
No, camera shy. Oh, kicking everywhere. Where are you going? You're sliding.